Hi, I'm Katerina, and in this video series, I will be guiding you through the process of making a power bank. A power bank is a nice way to make use of old laptop batteries that would otherwise be considered useless. It's also a nice opportunity to further work on your small-scale electronic skills and have something that can serve as a reminder of your experience in this academy. To make a power bank, you will need a lithium battery charger, a DC step-up with a USB output, a lithium battery, a battery holder, a switch, and some cables. You will also need to use some cable cutter, a soldering iron, some soldering wire, and grease. In order to test your power bank's function, you will need to use a polymeter. Before you start making your power bank, make sure you have all listed tools and materials and that your working space is clean and well lit, as we will be working with small electronics which can be sensitive to dirt. To follow the next step, join us in the next video of this series.